embarrassing. It's not the cart. It did it on emulator too. Not the cart. It just has something to do with when you hit the buttons, it can crash between the levels. It doesn't load. Don't know why. That was a great run. To the bin! To the bin. Yeah, if you're doing too well, I mean, I probably just need to slow down on the taps there and just give it a little breathing room. Coconut equals coconut. That was such a good one too. They gave me so many ropes. You can see I was like 10 seconds ahead of my previous run just because of the ropes. Speaking of, if someone could figure out why it did that, that would be pretty awesome. But I also wouldn't waste your time. Because no one, it has never happened to anyone but me. I'm the only one who's ever happened. When I slowed down on that stuff, it didn't happen. I remember going slow to try to keep it from happening before. Oh. Gilligan isn't his first name? No, I have no idea then. Carl? The Carl? I think it's probably Carl. It's Willy? Willy Gilly? Willy Gilly. It's not that bad. Not one of the worst games. Totally playable, minus these crashes. I think someone was just trying to show off that they knew what this game was. I You're like, I found this, like, very moderately obscure game, so I'm going to say it's one of the worst, because no one will be able to argue with me, because they don't know about it. And there's a lot of stuff you can write about it, because it's kind of a funny game, so... I think they took the easy, but there's way worse games. Way worse. I mean, TMR gave this a 4 out of 10, I think. It's almost as good as Metroid. But you're not gonna find, like, there's no information about this game. You're not gonna find anything online about this game. Angry Video Game Nerd did do a special episode for Pat's podcast or something where he talked about this game, but he just played the first level. Okay, we'll try not to go super fast here. Gold! There's gold! Yeah, we're gonna go slow on our taps. And go slow here. What a split. That was slow. Those are all slow taps. There's another slow tap. There's Gilligan coming in on the rope. Well, we don't need to debate Metroid. We've debated that to death, but... for its time. Great game. Great music. Great atmosphere. Good gravy. Professor, professor, professor. I'm gonna try to focus on this. I'm not gonna look at chat for a minute. You guys have fun. Mods will keep everybody in check. I'm not worried about it. Yeah, it's more scared of me than I am of him. Tree, 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 tree. He's not been kind with ropes yet. Sucks. Climb it! That really sucks. Our time saver, episode 1, just got devoured. Thank you. We have no ropes. No hope. No rope, no hope. That was a good save. That was a good save. That was total BS. Like, if I didn't punch him, he probably wouldn't have run. Game's broken. No ropes. Unfortunately, like, if I don't get a rope, it doesn't really matter, because it's pretty, he can keep up with me for most part on through all this, but right when we get towards the boss, a lot of guys that can chase them away. Gotta be careful. Although, I guess there's nothing to do, because even if I hit them, he can still get scared and run away. Don't? Okay. Well, we might not have to do food here, so that could be a good time save. I could lose them leaving here too. This guy likes to chase him away. I hit him in the face. I like to do it too. So does that guy. Get out of here! Alright, we survived the rope meltdown. We're losing our PBs right now though. Look at that go down. Look at that drop. Still good, still really good. Okay, here comes our nightmare stage that's been causing us so much trouble. All right, we're gonna go slow here on these taps. Slow taps. Hardlock avoided. Talk to Mr. Owl. I go talk to his wife, and come back and talk to him again. We still have the swimsuit after we do that. Screwed it up. Gilligan, why would you jump there, Gilligan? Why? Makes no sense. The music screwed up there a little bit. It played that little woo-doo-doo-doo a little too long. We're breaking this game. I have it, Mr. Leo. It's not good. Okay. Let's go. Right now I should have nothing in my possession. I should be getting the book here. I'm gonna go talk to Marianne. Not even gonna look at my. We're just going for it. We're not even gonna look at her inventory to verify. Why'd I do that? Go on that top, you land on those spikes twice and it takes away a heart. I actually have enough. I'm just gonna go. I think I have enough ropes to finish. Freaking Gilligan, man. I can't... Wasted the rope. About my health. Ah, thank you. They're not anymore. His dialogue should pop up. There it is, okay. We are successful. Crappy mashing. Still have one more rope. But we're good to ditch. And we got the club this time, so we're not going to the bear with our bare fist. That should have been our sign that we were doing something wrong. When we didn't have the club when we fought the bear, there was a problem. I'm getting excited now. Got him. Okay, we got him. Look how fast that was. We got him. There we go. Tree. 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 Slow. Slow button. Low buttons here. Slow. Slow buttons. It's going to come back and talk again. Slow buttons. Music. Softbox, mostly avoided. There's still... You can still lock up the game in another situation, but we're not going to do that, so it doesn't matter. Now we just have to finish. Okay, so I'll give the speech again. This level, ropes are good, but we need a couple food drops. We really need food drops. Tree, tree, tree. We need even more food drops if we start getting hit like that. Tree. Boom. I almost did it. That dialogue pops up when in the screen transition it freezes the game. That was the only situation where that would happen, is right there though, so. We're out of those woods. Food. Got food. One more food would be good. Don't really need it, but you never know. Go Willy Gilly. Doesn't matter as much right there, because I have to wait for him, but in the future when I go up that ladder without him, I need to be a little bit smarter about jumping. You have to jump before you press a single button, or you walk right into it. Alright, let's see. Oh shoot, I don't have him. Gilligan, come. Gilligan! Fight's going well though. It's good. Good fight. That makes up for all the hits I've gotten. Look at that. Look at that. No damage. Let's go. Great fight. Great fight. Rescue Mrs. Howell. Places to play safe here, like, you can tell, you can really screw up if you miss, like, right here, like, if I went all the way through the sand without talking or something. Talk to Mr. Howell. Now we go talk to Marianne. And we're gonna do this a bunch of times. Good, food drop, we're good. Now we want rope drops. That's another one. You come up the ladder, you be ready to jump. You're ready to jump. We're gonna do this loop a bunch of times. We gotta count. Okay? That was our first talk to Mr. Howell. We talked to him three times. Fourth time, we have to go past him. We don't have to talk to him, but we have to go that direction. I'm gonna use the rope. Use one rope here. I've got a long way to go, so it's no problem. We hit the tree. Tree's been hit. If you're ready to jump, like that. Major time save. And I waste it by turning around. Too excited, I thought I was in this room. Shoot, that's my last rope. Alright, we gotta be really careful now. Okay, Mr. Howl number two. Come on, ropes. Oh shoot, I wanna go down there. Fine, just finish the run. Finish it. He was very kind to me there. Not kind to me there. I don't have a rope. Come on, Gilligan. Talk to her, please. Okay. Talk to Mr. Owl one more time. Get out of here. Let's check. Yeah, so we have the pie. Gotta bring the pie. Mr. Owl. Nope, not up there. My nerves. Just want a rope drop so badly. Just as a safety net. Feeling really bad right now. Talk to Marianne one more time. Love a rope drop right now. Getting all those jumps, that's good. Do not run away from me, Gilligan. Do not... Gilligan! You can see just how much headache it would save to have ropes. To have like a lot of- I had more ropes than I could carry in my PB. Oh, there was a rope! Give me another one. Okay, we got the cross. We're going to the final boss right now. We actually don't need Gilligan for the final boss, but when you lose Gilligan, it puts you on a 2-minute timer. So... and if I would have lost him there, I can't beat the boss fast enough. And it's like, you know, it ruins the run. So we're gonna bring him with us. If we run out of time, it's over. So we're gonna bring him with us. So we're certainly gonna lose time over our PB, I would think. Can't imagine that we wouldn't. That's okay. By Mr. Howell again. We're not going to talk to him this time. We're just going to say hello. Wave as we pass him. Gilligan, buddy, need you to catch up a little bit, please. Yep, we're just going to go right on past. This time we're not going to fall off the bridge. Go. Do that up. We did. And here's the thing where Gilligan accidentally says, "I wish I had ice cream," and they turn. He gets a big thing of ice cream instead of a save. They're stuck on the island. That's a world record. That's like a huge world record. It's a world record by like 90 seconds. Oh man, that was a lot of work. I told you I'd lose some time because I didn't get any ropes in that last level, but... massive. Massive world record right there. Stay tuned, get it? Hey, look at these credits, man. We get this whole thing. We wanted ice cream. Oh, Gilligan. Thanks for the GGs, everybody. Look at all that. You guys get all your stuff memorialized here. The GG Tam. Jennaberry Blast. Mr. Leo. Booster Shane. Bloodworth. Alex gave me a nice. That's going to count that as a GG. I'm sure Bob Denver's still around. He's probably watching this stream. Bob, thank you, buddy. Thank you. Look, the credits even have its own unique song. Well, I got the perfect... it's gonna take me a second, but I've got the perfect sound clip for this. 1 second. Thank you for the bits. I will look at those in a second. We need a celebration sound clip. I just gotta pull it up real fast. Alright, here it comes.
We're fucking brickworms, guys.
There we go.